Okay, so I'm here at the DB shooting range in Hartbeespoort. I'm going to set my Axis Precision Works tuner today to shoot the 150 grain SP. I loaded these with CFE 223, 46.8 grains, and I'm using PPU brass and a Fiocchi large rifle primer. So I'm going to fire a number of rounds, three groupings at a time for every setting. I'm going to start up with number one, the number one setting on the tuner, and then progressing upwards in twos, increments of twos. So in other words, I'm going to first shoot one, setting number one, and then setting number three, five, and then seven, and then possibly nine as well. So I can see which setting on the tuner gives me the tightest group. So let's go ahead and see which setting is the most optimal setting for accuracy.